business. And they said, we don't need
gentlemen,
chairs.
If you please. Thank you for joining me, and welcome to the official contract signing for the Tag Team Championship Unification Match. RK-Bro, Usos, you've all been a part of enough of these to understand the rules, so I'll make it real simple. Four signatures on this contract, and the match is official for WrestleMania Backlash.
It's easy.
AP, check this out. We ain't got nothing to prove to you.
No.
And we ain't got nothing to prove to this tag team standing right here.
No.
Because everybody in this arena knows, and everybody in the whole damn world knows,
that you the twos and we the
ones.
Because the bloodline is about to be drinking all the gold, Oos.
And after WrestleMania Backlash, we gonna need bigger luggage,
check bag,
and you two gonna be doing a whole lot of acknowledging.
you know what? I got something to say. And I'm glad you're here. Because honestly, Randy, I can't tell you two apart. And it's not fair. Like, look at Randy. He's got these sweet tattoos, that stash that goes for days. I got this long hair. I don't wear shoes. I mean, Pierce, we need to get him some name tags, or maybe he can get a mustache. We need to do something.
Riddle, I'll take it under advisement.
Thank you, man.
They are twins.
Riddle, I appreciate the insight, but you're telling me right here, right now, that you can't tell the Usos apart from each other?
Not at all, Randy.
You know, that is so funny. They've been here a long time. I have never had a problem telling these two gentlemen apart. You see, this one right here. Okay, check it out. He's the right-hand man.
Yeah. Right-hand man, okay.
And this one right here, he's nothing but a little bitch, right?
Oh!
Signing was not going to go easily.
Ain't no bitches in the bloodline, Jimmy Uso said to the 20-year vet Randy Orton.
And Jimmy and Jay unloading on Riddle and Orton. Meanwhile, Orton turning the tables and Riddle as well. And RK-Bro now going after the bloodline.
Oh, no. The Big Uso.
The undisputed WWE Universal Champion. And here comes Roman Reigns, flanked by his special counsel, Heyman. Roman has not been happy with his cousins, the Usos, the past couple of weeks. Losing one-on-one matches to Riddle here on SmackDown.
You see that shirt?
And out from behind, off the distraction by Reigns, the Usos attacking Riddle, attacking Orton.
This was a plan all along by the bloodline.
Super kicks to Orton. Roman Reigns watching his cousins pick apart Riddle.
One.
The 1D. And the bloodline again establishing dominance.
Bullying Riddle and Randy.
Well, that's the contract for the unification match. And Roman Reigns says that's not happening. Ripping up the contract and shoving it in Riddle's mouth. And now a 3-on-1 assault. Wait a minute.
What?
Drew McIntyre, the Scottish warrior.
What the hell is he doing out here?
That's what Roman Reigns is asking himself.
Jey Uso, right-hand man, eats a lariat.
Jimmy Uso runs into a right hand as well. And now McIntyre has his sights on the undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
God mode, staring at the Scottish Warrior. What is Drew McIntyre doing?
There are McIntyre. And Roman Reigns goes after McIntyre. And Drew McIntyre and Reigns now. Exchanging blows. Middle of the ring.
Two Titans.
And Roman Reigns sent flying. And the champion sent into retreat.
Come on. Come on. This has been coming a long time.
And with all that went down tonight, Pat, you saw Reigns tear up the contract. What does this mean for the tag team unification match?